Good morning, students. So today we are going to discuss about a topic in Unit 2, Services and Components of Operating System. Today we are going to see the various uses of operating system tools, which are the different operating tools and what are their various uses. So let us begin with. The first operating system tool is the user management. Now you know, on a particular system, either one person can be using that system or multiple users can be using that system. So the administrator has to decide the level of rights and privileges for each user. So there should be some provision in operating system to facilitate this. Operating system is responsible for keeping log of everything that is related to the user, such as when he has particularly log in or log out of that particular system. Not only this, operating system provide tools to create users, modify them, or even delete them from the system. Managing users is nothing but managing the different user accounts, and it also ensures that required and limited access to the particular system. Now, the second is the security policy. Now this mostly depends on the organization. Operating system security policy helps in protecting system from various threats to the system, such as malware, spyware, ransomware, viruses, worms, and many more. Major areas where operating system security policy is used are that how a particular system should be updated, when they should be patched, then what type of software installation or updation should be done. If an organization is using firewall, then its installation, management, and fourth thing is that providing security to user accounts. Not only this, it also should decide what kind of data, users, and hardware is vital in the system. So mostly IT admin is responsible for creating this security policy. The third tool is device management. Now device management is very essential because on a particular system various devices are used. So operating system should be able to communicate and coordinate among these several devices. So it includes keep track of present devices, then resources or device allocation, choose the efficient way to allocate the devices to different programs or processes depending on their need, and after usage of these particular devices, deallocating the devices. The fourth tool is the performance monitor. Performance monitor supervises the performance of the system. It monitors different activities like memory usage and CPU processing. It also monitors performance of hardware, software, and application. It analyzes different problems in the system and can find out by monitoring the function. So, in short, performance monitor can help us diagnose if there is any problem in the system. And the last tool is the task scheduler. Now there are two types of scheduler. First is known as the long-term scheduler or job scheduler, and the second is the short-term scheduler or CPU scheduler. So task scheduler is also known as the CPU scheduler. Now throughout the lifetime of a process, it migrates or travels to various scheduling queues. An operating system should select processes for scheduling purposes from these queues in some manner, and this selection procedure is mostly done by the schedulers. Now in a batch system, many processes can be executed immediately or they can be spooled to a mass storage device in which they can be kept for the later execution. And then later on, the scheduler picks up the job from this pool and loads into main memory for execution, which is known as the long-term scheduler or job scheduler. Now after this, there is one more scheduler which is responsible for selecting the job or processes which are ready to execute from this pool and allocate the CPU to one of them. And this type of schedulers are known as short-term scheduler or CPU scheduler. So for a process to execute, we need these two types of scheduler, long-term scheduler and the short-term scheduler. So today we have seen the five different operating system tools, and we have discussed in length the use of all these five types of tools usage. Thank you.